a resource for students to help them with textual evidence. And you can see here there's different topics. And what students have below is sentence starters to support them with each of these different topics. So when students are looking for figurative language in a text, they might be able to use one of these sentence starters to help them provide literal meaning and what that meant in the book and what the author was trying to get across. Same thing with making an inference, summarizing, and so on.